Hi, I'm Michael Ferns and I'm the chairman of the Goa Citizens Welfare Trust and the founder of Dadleancho Ekvott. Basically today I was just checking on the RTI request of mine, which I had asked the police for certain information in regard to this young boy, Mr. Wilson Fernandes, who very mysteriously was injured in a very bad way, leaving him brain dead and damaged to the skull. This incident happened approximately 2.5 years ago, and no questions were asked, as ignorance played a vital role of certain people being taken advantage of. I was just going through the RTI which I had applied for, which stated over here that I had applied for the copy of the panchanama. The panchanama which was given to me, written in Marathi, which I really couldn't understand what was written, until senior members of Goa Citizens Welfare Trust and Dadleancho Ekvott, Mr. Pushkal Kakodkar, read the content of this panchanama which was conducted on that day of the incident. Unfortunately, nothing much was mentioned except for the area description of the area where the motorcycle was parked and where the incident happened and blah blah blah, whatever it explained. I had also asked them for the 108, which is the emergency service, and as usual they stated that it is not the information is not available to them, and it should be taken up with the Panjim office. I also asked for the hospital when they admitted the patient to the hospital, okay, on that day. All right, again they said that they have no information on that too, as it is very very clearly mentioned on this RTI reply by the police, by the Margam police station to us. Okay, and out of the three requests that I have asked, only one request was given, which really didn't make any sense to us. Yes, I will be definitely we will be definitely asking for further information on this. What is more shocking is that we didn't get any report, of investigation that was done as to what actually happened on that day. Whether Wilson had come across an accident, whether it was a hit and run, or whether it was a self accident, or it was an assault, which would otherwise mean an attempt to murder, which has left this poor boy brain dead. He also happens to be the only son of a widow mother, okay, whose only source of comfort was this boy, and today looks like she is going to lead the rest of her life only looking after this 27 year old son of hers. The RTI was basically Right to Information Act is what was implemented by the government for clean governance and for transparency, okay, but we just got to know basically through our senior member, Mr. Pushkal Kakodkar, that till date there has been no chief information officer appointed by the government of Goa till date. Now, the only reason why this is done is because if we have to go to higher authorities for not getting proper information, insufficient information given, or the information not delivered in the manner that they should be as per the RTI Act, that we could go to higher authorities. But over here, because these people want to cover up their, their filth, the dirt on their backs. Okay, so each of them try to fend for each other. Yes, exactly. I am talking about the government of Goa. It is very easily explainable as to why. The chief information officer was never hired. Moreover, the Jan Lokpal Bill and the Lokayukta, which was so vastly hyped all over India, has not been implemented to date. That is why we have people like Wilson, Fernandes, who are victims not only of an accident or an assault, but they are also victims of the system, the Indian system, the jurisdiction, the corruption, the selfishness, the selfish attitude, the non-caring attitude for human life.